Federal student aid is available to students from all walks of life and all financial backgrounds. Don't let these common myths keep you from getting the financial aid you need for college or career school. Myth number one, my parents make too much money for me to qualify for aid. There is no income cutoff for federal student aid. How much money your family makes is just one of many factors that determine your eligibility for federal grants, loans, or work-study funds. In fact, if you're a graduate student, a veteran, married or have children, or if you are 24 or older, parental information may not even be necessary. Myth number two, I need to file taxes before completing the free application for federal student aid, or FAFSA. You can use estimated information on your FAFSA, so you'll be able to submit it before you file taxes. In fact, many states and schools have financial aid deadlines well before the tax deadline. So completing your FAFSA early is a good idea. You might want to base your estimates on last year's tax return, and once you file your taxes, you can log back in and update the information. You may even be able to use the IRS data retrieval tool to automatically import your tax information into your FAFSA. Note, this may change the amount of your financial aid that was based on the estimate. Myth number three, the FAFSA is too hard to fill out. Completing the FAFSA online at fafsa.gov takes only about 30 minutes with easy step-by-step instructions for every question. If you do get stuck, live help is available by web chat, email, and phone. Myth number four, my grades aren't good enough for me to get aid. Eligibility for most federal student aid programs is not linked to your academic performance. However, you will need to maintain grades that your school considers satisfactory in order to continue receiving financial aid. Myth number five, my ethnicity or age makes me ineligible for aid. Not true. Federal student aid is not given out based on your ethnic background or your age. As you consider college or career school, remember that there are resources available to help you make it a reality. Millions of students complete the FAFSA each year and receive financial aid to help pay for college. Don't let these myths stop you from achieving your goals. You could take the first step by completing the FAFSA at fafsa.gov. If you have questions or need more information, please visit studentaid.gov.